standing dumbbell shoulder press. So for this one, we want a nice tight core, so we're not using our back. Legs hip width apart. Pick the weight up, and just do a curl up to the top. And we're just gonna just go up, finish above the head, down to the shoulders, up to above the head, and then down. Make sure we keep that core nice and tight, and that's your standing dumbbell shoulder press.